for you that's grown up watching these players have so much success, like, what is it like to just, like, play with people that you've watched for so long?
It's cool, because if you told me a year ago that I'd be playing with Lydia Ko and the Korda sisters, I'd be like, you're crazy. That wouldn't make any sense. Being able to watch them growing up and now playing with them and really seeing them in person and getting to know them, it's cool. I think just handling nerves was a big thing at the tour events that I've played in the past few weeks, and now this week it's going to be fun.